got sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Spiking was against the rule and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I had rehearsed. And stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the word. Thank you.